Did you know you can instantly create a Spinscape map from data in an existing file using the import wizard? You can pull in data from Excel, CSV, or HTML files, or Spinscape or Mind Manager maps saved as SMAP or MMAP format. Go to File, Import Wizard, select the format you'd like, and browse for a file. When you click Next, you'll have an opportunity to arrange some of the data, and then click Import. And there you have it, a new map in Spinscape.